A source close to J-Law told ET kids were always in the couple's future, and they began the discussion of starting a family shortly after.